Yo. Manage your moderators in chat. Fuck that shit. I'm so mature. I'm so mature. Alright, let's go on to our next game. So I was playing a little match for stream, so I just wanted to get warmed up, you know. We got a transfer from Wolves. Alright, let's head into it. Who we got next? Bournemouth. Ooh, it's gonna be a goal fest. Oh yeah, let me show the stats real quick. This is as a super sub. I'm top scorer, but I wanna see the, like, the pro stats. My pro stats. Where the fuck is this shit? I don't know. Right, let's just play against Bournemouth, boys. What's up? I can't hear FIFA. My last stream got deleted because I played some music on it. Let's hope it doesn't happen on this stream. Let's play some yeet. My last stream got
deleted. Building your online business? Go to Wix.com and
I will sung with song.
I need my
song with song. Building your online business? This one's really good. Where is it? Jump.
Which are bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It's Bournemouth up against Newcastle United.
Well, Derek, go, we're baby. Looking forward to this game. You can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the field, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win.
Look, chat, I'm going to turn on. I'm finishing and I'm going to green shot this time.
In the game.
Embo! Jump.
Newcastle in a potentially dangerous position. Perfect challenge.
Shit.
Promising attack, but his timing was off. He's given it away.
Come on.
Running with the ball confidently. But I'm sure when it comes to our hosts, they don't really want to be reminded of this, but it is a fact. They have the leakiest defense in the league, Stuart.
Well, defending has to start from the front. And this season, the forwards haven't put enough pressure on their opponents. That's why it's so difficult for the rest of the team to make good defensive decisions. It's been really poor from the front players.
That's good. Little messy run. Ooh. Oh, I always sprint too much in the last guy. Need to sprint the last guy like he's
Jefferson Lerma. He's got space. Options in the center. It comes to absolutely nothing.
Why would you pass it there?
Well, plenty of talk about him from the pundits coming into today's match. Can he put it away? Big chance it is.
Colasso.
There it is. The opening goal. 1-0. And they'll feel they deserve it.
Well, as you can see here, it all starts with a perfectly weighted ball in behind the defenders. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Jefferson Lerma. And a tidy challenge.
Oh, no way. My bad.
Munoz. This looks promising. Solanke.
Save. Wow! This is fucking good. Oh shit, I was... Get it up.
Gonzalo Escobar.
We got Pablo Escobar on the team?
Spraying passes That's around, almost these, waiting for the opposition to make a mistake. Very quick thinking there. Tavernier. Moving the ball nicely, trying to call back the equaliser. And good use of advantage, the referee allowing play to continue. And he really read that brilliantly.
What was that?
Into the advanced position. Lerma. Can he convert? Superb block. Joe Linton, ball with Saint-Maximin. Jefferson Lerma. Christie. Defensive Brazilians to shut them down. Joe Willock. The Magpies looking creative. And he stopped them in their tracks. Room now out on the flank. Chance to finish. It could be up for grabs. And that is offside.
This is one of my favorite songs by Yee. It's a Tonka, it's a Wonka, it's a Big Bird. Yeah, that's off. The fuck keeps doing, dog? Yeah, we got so much space here. Come on. Ooh, you can run that. He's like you're the fastest black man ever. No tapping for me. Let's go. I'm a little shit for asking for that, but it worked out in there. By the way, chat, after the dream, I scored 3 against Arsenal and I scored 4. No, I guess I scored 4 against Arsenal. And on my warm-up game for this, which is like some Astro City type shit team, I scored 3. So I scored 9 goals in my past 3 games. Little messy run. Damn! So that was on purpose. Let's go, baby. I need 2 more people on my shit. Shut up.
Progress with the ball at his face. But
Bro, how do I never get free kicks? I swear. So 1 minute of stoppage time. That's what the officials have said. Might be able to set up the chance. Okay. Okay. Me puse a hacer stream porque ya hice 200 dólares hoy día. En un rato voy a ver lo del IGC.
To the second half, the story of the first half was one of the Magpies dominating. Grammarly has again been a lifesaver with my application, and helping me write my personal statement and CV. Grammarly is your digital writing assistant. It's an all-in-one tool that improves your productivity, triple checks your work, and saves you time even working on your full sentence. Even the free features are incredible. You can set your own writing rules, track your word counts, find new words to replace your overused ones using the synonym. I personally love using Grammarly.
Using a strength to shield the ball. Oh, he's lost possession. A chance maybe from the wide position. Delivered into the area here.
The thing that's different about a verbal vacation home, you always have the whole place
support
to
available. Unless you credit to the defending.
There's no one open, cuz.
Trying to catch the match. Taking up space. And it's the counter attack came to nothing.
Because why would you
a really interesting transfer story that many journalists have been talking about. Leon Goretzka could be on his way to Arsenal.
Well, the reported fee is around £20 million, which I would say is about right for a player of his quality. It's now just a matter of whether they find that acceptable.
And they continue to advance, and a lot of options here. Straightforward for the keeper.
Well, as you can see, Newcastle have had most of the ball. They've passed it well, their movement's been good, and they've been well.
Oh, wait a moment, Stuart, look at what's happening. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Willock.
Ooh! Like that shit, will it?
Lovely work.
We lick my ball.
Made it to the center.
Embo.
Well, it didn't happen for
we'll give it to me. Look at my ass. Look at my ass. Cheeks.
Made it a bit too easy for his opponent.
I got through a D, but I kind of got a shot.
Well, make sure you join us for more Premier League action coming your way.
It's I have a yellow card this game, but I'm gonna slide there.
Jaden Anthony. Plenty of players waiting in the middle.
Come on, give me that times three, cut.
Can he finish? Well, good clean catch by the keeper. Oh, super piece of play. And he's through here.
Oh no.
Well, somehow
the D.
Time for the change now.
Well, they haven't seen too many chances, but the crowd sensing this could be a turning point. They need a goal here.
Senesi. Jack Stevens.
Oh no. Was I going top? Well, I was going top. But D, on these motherfuckers.
So decided to make a personnel change at the juncture.
Ew. Wow.
It comes to absolutely nothing. And a clear foul, but the referee letting the play flow. Into the final 20 minutes. Just a quick reminder, we have more action from the Premier League coming your way. It's Newcastle United facing Southampton.
Oh shit, my music turned off. Oh, good save. Look his ball, What the fuck was that?
Unforced error, you've got to
God! That's good, D.
breaking at pace. Well, it looks highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end.
Boy, what a pass. Not scoring it, though.
Billing, really good block.
Just going a little counter-attack. Oh, yeah, right here. Le Messi dribble from the midline. Oi, we got plus one. This is like 100 motherfuckers on me. I might as well pass.
Excellent vision. Referring coming up for Newcastle. Will he play it in? Isak. Big chance.
Ah.
A fantastic diving save.
Other save? Oh, I missed that.
Cleared away completely. Joe Willock. And it's with Isak. It's there for him.
What did I ask for it? That's a selfish cut.
Shelby. Superbly red.
Oh, that's a red.
Oh,
that's a red.
With the referee having already shown the yellow card.
I'm already yellow, right?
And his day is done. Second yellow card, Stuart.
Well, I have to say, it was coming. Why was he not taken off earlier?
I was trying to shoot. Right, let's see what game we missed out on. Hopefully not a big game.
That's what I'm talking about.
I want your cock!
And now, the, want to talk to you.
Wait, what's happening? A reporter! I'ma say the gayest shit I can if I can shoot. I thought it would be like one of those GTA loading screens. Oh, see, we got some skill points. We'll put it on what we need. Some pace? We got some good pace. Some shooting. Dribbling. I'm gonna put on some dribbling. Put some on this one. And I'll put some on free kick, just in case we got a free kick. Alright, what game we missed out on though? Please don't be a big game. Southampton easy. This manager's tripping because I scored like 9 goals in the last 3 games. Easy. Hope we win. Oh my god. We lost, bro. Is this like the round of 32 or some shit? Yeah. Against Huddersfield. I have to play now. I have to play.
Is this like the runway 32? Yeah.
I can't believe we missed out on a game. And I would have won that game 100%. I would have won us that game.
The man of the moment, in fantastic form and leading the competition in goal. Hello everyone, great to have you with us. Our venue today is the Cutley Stadium in West Yorkshire. I'm Derek Ray. Partner, as always, is Stuart Robson. And we have live action from the FA Cup to bring
good
you
D.
It's Huddersfield Town up against Newcastle United.
Yes, cheers, Derek. Well, what an occasion it is for this club and its supporters. These are the games that they dream of. No doubt in there, the underdogs. But if they can frustrate their opponents, stay in the game up until halftime, you just never know. Hopefully we get a great cup tie and maybe even a massive surprise.
On the offensive. Lost possession. Can he take the chance? The keeper diving magnificently to make sure he got there. Well,
Ooh, that was off.
On the target, the keeper seemed to have it covered.
Well, he did seem to have it covered, but it's not a bad effort, though. He really did strike it well.
Well, he really is danger personified, but in this game, Stuart, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, it's his ability with the ball at his feet that makes him such a good player. He can go past defenders with ease, he can play in tight areas, and he has that bit of trickery as well. I'm really looking forward to seeing him play today.
Jones. Danny Ward. And a textbook interception. Saraxina. Guimaraes. Good movement. But nothing comes of it.
Ah, shit. Tonka, big man.
Just not looking confident in possession. Well, the outcome is a free kick here.
Fuck off.
Well, just a warning from the referee this time.
And I think the referee has got that absolutely right. It's not a card for me.
Free kick!
Fizzles out.
God, I want another free kick. I scored one last stream, but I just want to shoot one.
A high degree of difficulty with that sort of attempt.
Well, he's just mistimed it, hasn't he? Didn't catch it how he would have wanted, and well, that's the result.
I got a free kick. I'm scoring that shit. I'm gay.
Went in strongly, decisively. Getting the ball forward. They're really pressing their opponents. And he takes it away.
I am such a monkey.
And a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened.
Oh, you got done, boy.
Saint-Maximin, Isak. They had to react and did. In the right place to cut out the pass. Well, when you sit off like this, you invite pressure. And teammates around him. Great pressure to win the ball back.
I'm trying to get a free kick, bro.
Let's go. Running with the ball confidently.
Oh, what a run.
You've got to say, it has been coming.
Well, here we can see it again. Look at the way he glides past the defender to create space for himself. And it makes the striker's job so easy. All he has to do is make the right connection. It's a lovely
Let's
goal.
Let's go.
So, underway again here. 1-0 the score.
What? The fuck?
Danny Ward. Josh Ruffles.
I'm bringing the goalkeeper out. I don't care. Oh, shit.
Real chance. Oh, marvelous save. Great goalkeeping. Saint-Maximin. And intercepted it. Tom Lees. Well, attacking possibilities.
Oh no, I don't like this. I was losing to Huddersfield.
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1.
Rome.
An important interception.
Ooh, you saw that?
Elliot Anderson. Well, it could be on for him here.
Why did I shoot it? Why did I shoot it inside? I should have shot far. I was trying to go for the same finish the guy did. Oi!
And just wide of a target. Goal kick. There will be 1 minute added on at the end.
1 minute
and added time. This
is Jones. Oh, dick. Oh, yo, what the fuck?
And teammates to play it to.
Oh, no. This is so.
You're absolutely right. That's a top.
Apart from me, Pope's like the only good player. I mean, you can get Jolinton's good as well. And his sack.
So there we
sack's
have it.
Good.
The first half comes to an end here in West Yorkshire. And so the match is.
Put some music on. Why stop? This is one of Yeats' best songs.
Well, underway once more, and it's going to be fascinating to see what developments occur in the second half.
Ah.
There's been so much speculation in terms of whether the transfer would go ahead, but it will go ahead, Stuart.
Well, he's certainly got ability. A lot of clubs have been in for him, but now he can build that potential. He might just have to be patient, though.
What a great challenge. Free kick here. It wasn't taxing for the keeper. Aaron Rowe. Josh Ruffles. And the decision offside here. So decided to make a personnel change at this juncture. Spurs supported him.
Come on, bro.
Jones. Well, shown inside. Really poor timing, and some will argue that he was asking for a yellow card. But it is a booking, and not his first offence.
Well, the referee has lost patience during that. He's given his far too many fouls.
Well, he's going to be cross for himself. Straight into that human barrier. Not the best challenge, free kick. And the play stops, they will need to get up now.
After I get a pass two, I should just pass it. I'm a heavyweight. I'm a laundry man. The threat was very real. Marvelous defending. And does well to keep it in play. Come on. Good shit. What?
I'm making high pressing work for them here.
Oh, look at all the space! Look at all the space! This is why you're a League 2 team!
They need to get bodies back. Can they take the lead here? Defending. Ruffles. Jordan Rhodes.
Alright, come on, we need a clutch up, No way we lose against, no way we draw against Huddersfield.
And credit is due for that good piece of defending.
Go, let's go. What?
Dwayne Holmes.
D, man. I need to watch how am I gonna red.
Terrific block. It's a perfect challenge. And what can they do to stop him running at them? But they dealt with the threat.
That's not a foul. Spinning on these books like I'm a laundry man.
Quarter of an hour remaining here. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. He's made headway.
No! Why would you pass it to me? That's out.
Out of play. Newcastle throw in forthcoming. There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes. And now both sides will make personnel switches. Joe Linton. And the search goes on for a winner. Time is.
Pass to you, dumbass!
So a goal kick is what's coming up here.
I want to leave this club, man.
Alright,
let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Coming up here.
Sabo. Oh! Oh, shit, Pimp! Why didn't I flop? I should have flopped. If I flopped, that looks like a.
With Isaac.
Oh. What? He pushed my leg while I shot, dog.
Not giving him a moment's peace.
Is that Eder Militao?
Good defensive judgment. And he has options available.
Spinning on these protects. I'm a laundry man.
Now can they counter clinically? There are so many possibilities, but it didn't happen for them. Really intense pressure.
What are we doing, bro? We're 80th minute. Come on.
San Maximo on the attack. Is this to be late drama?
Ooh. Right, if anyone's gonna clutch up from a corner, it's me, dog. You know how I feel.
That's a really good save.
Time for a change then. Oh, he's left his marker for dead. Well, defending always has to be a team effort.
That had to be a free kick there. That had to be a free kick.
And there we have it. The final whistle is sounded. Goals in this game, but no team emerging. But. So
it's just the Carabao Cup against Huddersfield. If there's a round two, we'll get him. Alright. Roll down your windows, thug. Hustle Tom, I can't afford. Call to my heart, cold emerald. I got money, dog.
I got money, dog.
What do you even do with this money? This? Oh, investments. I'm normally a saver. But I'm a buy. I'm gonna get a phone app. Yep. That'll big my money up. And then I'm gonna get an EA Sports team. I'm up. Oh, it's goodbye. I'm gonna buy a personal trainer. That'll make me a better player. I'm gonna buy a treadmill. Cause you know I like to eat everything in the fucking weekend. So I'm gonna buy that. I don't need stylist. Decisions. What's this? I read a book. That'll never happen in real life. Alright. Buy a trampoline. Oh, we can't do it. Alright. There we go. We got some shit. We got some money. We got some investments. What place are we? 8th place. If we want to get champs, we gotta try and... Oh, we're only like 3 points behind Champions League. We gotta beat every big team we play. If any team slips up, if any of these top 7 of these 7 teams slip up, we'll probably go above them. But we gotta win our games though, that's the thing. Brentford, we're winning this one. Brentford and Huddersfield, dog, what a disgusting lineup, bro. I need the fucking Karen Carter, December 26,
2022. Hello and a warm welcome to a stadium that always oozes passion. St. James.
Right, let's go. Yes, Brentford should be easy, dub.
Ready to bring you match commentary, and alongside me is Stuart Robson. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It's Newcastle United. And they face Brentford.
Yeah. As is always the case, the team that dominates midfield would be the team that can...
Sir Maxima!
Oh!
Well, not too far away at all, but getting underneath
the so close. Slightly. Let's go.
Determined defending. Well, he really is danger personified, but in this game, Stuart, what do you think we might see from him?
Well, Derek, when he's on form, when he's focused, he's a brilliant runner with the ball. He can take on players. He can go past people with ease. And he's got a great shot on him as well. I'm really looking forward to watching him play today.
And
not the best clearance. Yeah, and they sir. Will be awarded a free kick for that.
You can afford.
Pinnock. Did well to win the ball back. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given.
Yes.
Quite possibly a yellow card as the flow was.
I've been wanting to take a free kick for a while, man. That's a clear free kick.
Well, he'd been warned before.
What?
He's been booked.
Put me on it, bro. Put me on this shit. Put me on it. I'm asking for them.
Oh, managing to beat it. Well, the supporters think it's on. With Isaac. Oh, fine stop.
I should have been on. I'm taking off some scope on that. I'm putting on free kick accuracy.
Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay.
I'm so mature. Bangs all I can afford.
he's lost possession. Good pressure. Can they make something of this?
Chance maybe. Got that shit, dog. You got unlocked. You got the unlocked, man.
Well, his recovery is brilliant here. So athletic.
Little defense line rush. That one back. I need some skills. Like, I need to learn a skill move to do. Like my.
Joe Linton. They do pass the ball with authority. And he takes it on. Oh, that's textbook goalkeeping.
I think I know a skill move I'm gonna start doing.
Work from Brentford to win the ball back.
Damn, he did me.
Musa. Jensen. Bad pass. Saint-Maximin. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Didn't fool the keeper.
The weakest shot ever.
Taken short. Superbly read and executed. Being pressed hard. They've got it now. What can they do? He's in with a chance.
That's a good goal. Let's go, man.
Take another look, and you have to say the defending is so poor. That's far too easy. The keeper had no chance there. So the ball rolling again with the scoreline standing at 1-0. Can they exploit the space out wide? And Brentford will get the throw in. Closing him down here. Well, he's lost the ball. Tali Yannert. And slipped through beautifully. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. And they will be awarded a free kick for that. Well, he's admonished him rather than cautioning him.
Well, spot on from the referee. He's made it clear. Another foul and he will get a yellow card.
A good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Well, they might be onto something. Tries to lift it. Well. How many players would have the confidence to try that? Simply magnificent.
Well, he makes this look easy, doesn't he? But I can assure you, this takes
a lot of time. I didn't bring the goal yet.
So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. And news of a goal at the King Power Stadium. Alex Scott.
It's a goal for Spurs. He shot far post, the keeper parries it, but the rebound has been put in nicely. It's now 1-0.
Far from a smooth challenge. Now, Will.
Don't go in your pockets. Don't go in your pockets. Don't go in your pockets.
Well, we had to interrupt Alex in full flow there. Apologies for that. Just to confirm, Tottenham did score in that match. They now lead by 1-0. Ivan Toney. Well, there is a very alert.
Ooh, that's lucky not to get a penalty there. or then not good.
And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time. It's a neat move. Will he finish?
Good shit, Pope. That's why I love Pope.
Well, last gasp defending, but brilliant defending. And no more time left. That will conclude the first
half. No Goran Tony. James's. Alright, Chelsea winning, not good. Man United tying, good. Man City winning, not good. Spurs winning, not good. Liverpool, Aston Villa. I think Aston Villa is actually one of the ones above us. The game hasn't started yet.
Well, they've got things going again here, and I wonder what kind of second half we have in store for us. Well, big news I'm hearing. A penalty has been awarded in one of the other games. Alex Scott with the details.
It was a penalty for Leicester City. Keeper went the right way, but he made it look so simple and easy. It hit the back.
Oh, hang on, Alex. Big chance here. What a vital intervention. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. Hickey, Musa, Aaron Hickey. Well, I know we've both been pouring through the newspapers this morning. Oh, it was a terrible looking challenge and a big decision for the official here.
Don't give me another red, bro. I got another red card. Come on. I don't even care. Come on, Newcastle. We need to win this game. This is a must-win game. Come on, come on, come on. Let's go. Fucking go, Isak. I want that black vein cock. Let's go. Alright. Oh, I guess we only miss against Huddersfield. That's, ooh, we're back for Liverpool. We'll be back in the Liverpool game. Let's go. Come on, come on. Alright, we're out of the FA Cup, doesn't matter. I was gonna take off some points on dribbling. I'll put some points on my free kick shooting, dog. Let's take off that. It'll be the same shit. Right. Bam, bam, get it pop, poop, pow. Oh. I don't need that, right? All right. We got some average free kick accuracy now. No. Isak, if he gets it, he won't take it. Alright. It'll probably be the last game of the stream. Wait, what the fuck? I moved from Newcastle to Rennes? I have accepted Osasuna. No. I'm not signing for Osasuna, bro. Well, I thought he accepted it already. Nah. It should have got accepted from Rennes, though. Look. Oh, latest rumors. Yeah, right here. I accepted the offer from Stade Rennes. Hell no, the only League One team I go to is PSG, though, and I don't even think I would start. Mm-mm-mm. Bellingham to Liverpool, Guidus. Skip it all. Alright, let's go, gang. Let's go kill these Liverpool thugs. Apparently, player of the month trophy list for January. Come on out there. Our teammate Isak got in there though. Let's go. What the fuck? Where did I go? Isak Grouch put him on board. Wait. No way he got it over me. I forgot about me. No way. No way. Look. He sucked. 24 games, 5 goals, 11 assists. Salvo. 23 games, 24 goals, 1 assist. I know that's not the month, but in that month I went crazy, bro. I got like 4 goals against Arsenal, 3 goals against a random FA Cup team, 2 goals against some other team, and 1 goal against the team I just got a red card to. This is what I'm robbing red daylight, bro. Alright, let's go to Liverpool, though. I don't care, though. It's not good.
The wait is over and the contract has finally been signed. Hello and welcome to one of the most atmospheric...
I'm laughing about how about a violent Liverpool.
St. James's Park. I'm Derek Ray and ready with his tactics board alongside me is Stuart Robson, my commentary partner. And we've got Premier League action coming right up. It's Newcastle United taking on Liverpool.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch.
I'm bringing the goalkeeper out, I don't care. Just kidding. Wins more of those battles will win the game. Oh, shit.
Well, well, well. How many players would have the confidence to try that? Simply magnificent.
Fucking Luis Diaz.
Well, here's the replay, and just look how quickly they break forward once they win the ball back. And the finish is sublime. He sees the keeper's position and just chips it over him. It's a
brilliant goal.
And Newcastle get the ball rolling once more. How will they react to this setback?
Ooh, is that Diaz? Diaz, you suck. You never score. You never score in your life.
Moving the ball forward with purpose.
I should have taken the free kick.
Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch.
Free kick. Let's go. It's me, I think. Sir. I'll just go for the outside the foot curl. Alright, hold up. Do I go for the top left or top right? I think I have to go for the right, no? Because top left just looks a little too hard. No, I have to go for left. Alright, 3 bars of power. Bang. Perfect. Perfect!
And disappointingly, straight into the wall. Perfect challenge.
It was perfect.
Can they hit on the break? Defenders need to cover. Well, it fizzled out.
Looking back at that, that's pretty ass. And it right into the wall. Oh,
it could be up for grabs. Marvelous anticipation.
Go. Ooh, look at all the space. He's running up to me, though. Ah, he got me. Oh, no, he didn't.
A discussion about him prior to this game. There are many who believe that this will be his final campaign, that he's on the verge of retiring.
Yes, retire, Richie, retire. He's done enough, bro.
Because he still has so much to offer. But his body must be telling him it's had enough. Let's hope he has a great end to his career.
Well, a decent position for Liverpool to win. What can they do? Big chance. Just what the Liverpool...
This motherfucker, Luis Diaz. I swear you only have 1 goal for Liverpool in real life.
Well, let's take another look. If you lose the ball in those areas, you're going to get...
Good goal, bro.
So, 2-0 now.
This is the cons of playing for Newcastle. The defense is ass. Hey, Liverpool is doing pretty well, though.
To get past his man. Must score! Shit. Well, what a stop that was!
He can't afford.
Short corner favorite. Keita. Here's Goretzka. It's there for him.
Oh my god, we're gonna lose 5-0. We're gonna lose 8-2.
No stopping them today.
I'm gonna score 2 goals.
Well, the game has restarted, and Liverpool, quite frankly, running away with this one.
I got a lot of space. Still got a lot of space. I should have passed it. Now let's go.
Joe Linton. And he keeps going. It should be. And foiled by Van Dijk.
Van Dijk got me on a lot. Ah! How did Darwin Núñez defend me? He can't even attack. I'm gonna go back on defense just for this one. Alright, good.
Well, visionary passing. That's all they
can do. Van Dijk!
Luis Diaz.
Lol.
Buckman, Joe Willock, difficult to stop him, being egged on by the crowd.
I got some shooting shit on. Let me turn it around. Yeah, it's this one.
Right. Oh, good work by the keeper. And now having a go. Oh, it's in, and a goal on his
debut,
no less.
Wait, that was me?
Well, here it is again. He's alive to the situation.
We'll take it. I thought that was me.
That's a nice-headed goal.
And why the fuck didn't I get an assist?
Now the action continues.
I guess because it was a shot. Right, let's go. Come back. Oh shit, that was under Silva. Damn, this team Loki kind of good. This team Loki getting good. No, he's not good right now.
Might still be able to do a bit of damage.
Shit, dog. Talking about Silva. I'm a little messy thing.
Outrageously skillful. Perfect challenge. Henderson. Now with Keita. Ogliozola.
Ah, shit. Your hat trick. Motherfucker has a hat.
Just can't stop him today. Well, this is threatening to get out of hand. Just look at the scoreline.
How you have a hat?
And a very good challenge. Luis Diaz. Good tackle, it'll be a throw. And out for a
what
throw,
the hell?
Just misfiring with the pass.
Very
good thinking there.
This motherfucking Liverpool team is so stat. They got
Leon Goretzka.
I just seen the fucking player.
Dangerous looking attack. Oh, he saved it well.
Let's go. Maybe we can come back. It's very. Anything. It's still probable.
And unless
probable.
Something changes, this could get embarrassing.
And throwing himself up the ball.
Messi, Leo, Messi.
Taken short. Keita. Just made sure nothing came of that. And the penalty has been given here.
Fuck. Why can't we get that for us? We needed that pen. It is a handball. Ooh, it's Salah. Salah's pretty good on pen. Come on, save it.
And the spot kick is converted as coolly as you like.
Well, as you can see from the replay, the keeper tries to read the penalty, but he's sent the wrong way.
Damn.
And ends up looking a very easy finish.
A glut of goals, 5-1 it is. And if you're wondering about added time, 2 minutes it'll be. Mo Salah. Same pair of hands, did his job.
Hey, it's funny. Oh, Núñez did score. I was going to say, it's funny. Liverpool have 5 goals and Núñez didn't score one, but I just seen the scoreboard. Yeah, we're looking on destroyed.
And the ball is rolling again, and Newcastle left with a mountain to climb here in the second half. Can they respond?
Come on, we're Newcastle, not no fucking Burnley or some shit. Ah. We're not no West Ham, we're not no Brentford, come on. We're a big team, we're gonna get a top 4 this season.
Given away by Liverpool again.
Running.
San Maxina has a go and blocked for now. Substitution time it is here. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit.
Oh my god, how you waste that chance?
Well, there's been a lot of speculation as regards this transfer and whether it would go ahead. It's finally been confirmed, Stuart.
Well, I think he's still got a few years left in him. He still looks fit and sharp and still has that desire. What a good signing this could be.
Terrific block.
We just need 4 goals. Come on. We just need 4 goals.
Liverpool have given it away. Isak. Surely. Well, they tried.
I'm quitting career mode. The woodwork,
but really from that distance, he should be tucking that away.
Salah.
So bad.
And a strong tackle.
I'm so bad.
Well, delighted to say more Premier League action coming up for you
here on
EA TV. It's Newcastle United. Well, flinging himself at the ball. Trying his luck from long range. Not what he was intending. Bad pass.
Let's go. That's the middle.
Oh, great defending. Oh, looking dangerous here. Well, danger averted thanks to his teammates.
I was holding out LT, bro.
Darwin Nunez. Liverpool have given it away.
Messi, Leo.
Bruno Guimarães. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. Andres Silva. Well, closed down straight away. Can't get the shot through.
This motherfucker Van Dijk has me on fucking pocket.
The game is surely beyond them now.
Well, both teams have had substitutes warming up, and now both will rely on their respective benches. That's very effective, good high pressing.
This last game, am I streaming for an hour? Yeah, I'm streaming for an hour. This is the last game.
Salah, Naby Keita, determined defending. Andres Silva. This looks promising.
I was open. He tried to pass to me and they blocked it. It happened.
Saint-Maximin. And that's easy peasy for the keeper.
Ooh, come on.
Well, possession ceded.
Aye.
But as this game ebbs away, we're perhaps left to reflect on what...
Oh, Derek, what a moment this could be.
Oh, that is a goal from long range. He won't soon forget. Absolutely right out of the top drawer.
This is a cool-ass animation. Should I shoot this?
Instead, a firm warning from the official. And he's given us away. And a throw in for Liverpool.
Little consolation, bro. Little consolation. Why am I celebrating like that, bro? We're like down four.
Well, here it is again, and it's a superbly weighted through ball to break that defensive line. And the finish is clinical. He just makes it look so easy, doesn't he?
5 minutes left. Fabinho. On the ball, Odrio Zola. It's with Fabinho. Henderson has it. Return to Jota. Oh, that's a well-timed pass. Oh, good save. Slipshod passing. Henderson. Intercept. Diogo Jota. Henderson. And here's Robertson. Really vital interception here. And the referee.
Very sad day.
That will be all for
this. Basically, I scored two goals, basically.
And a decent position for Liverpool to be in. They've got it now. What can they do?
It's a good little goal there. This goal was good as well.
Chance to finish. And there it is.
Alright, let's look at the stats and the standings. We're seventh. We could go up, though. We could. Some of them have a game in hand, but like Everton, we're right next to. Aston Villa, we're. No, they have a game. Liverpool, we're literally 3 points behind them, even though we just lost to them. Yeah. We could still get champs, though. We could get champs. Let's look at the stats. Not bad. I'm not a passing dude at all. Wait, did I clip the last Liverpool goal? I think I did, no? Let me check it real quick. Not bad. Not a passing dude at all. There's a Tonka. There's a big one. There's a long gun. I don't think I did. Oh no, there's more. I did.
They haven't been at the best.
So Messi has gone with Messi.
And that is Cumbia's order.
Why did I clip that? I didn't even score it.
Deflection, and they has gone to the woodwork. Oh, routine. And the substitution will occur now. But he has players waiting at the back post. Has gone to the woodwork. Oh, Martin. He's got the right idea with that pass. Amela with it. It's going to be promising.
Oh yeah, I was doing a Messi career mode.
Now that is how to beat your opponent. And the cross didn't beat the first man.
What the fuck was that?
Now that is how to beat your opponent. Comes down to the final 5 minutes. He's got to score! Ah! In it comes! In it! Chance to even... Well, the counter chance looks very real.